So once again, Fox 8 partnering with the St. Jude Children's Research Hospital to help sick children get the life-saving treatment that they desperately need.
Yep, our gorgeous 2017 St. Jude Dream Home. It's finished, ready for you to walk through. Christy Capel gives us a preview.
It's that time of year again. The 2017 St. Jude Dream Home tours are now open, but I'm going to give you a VIP tour at home. Come follow me. Wow! Jeff Crawford, Cleveland Custom Homes, you've done it again. It's beautiful.
Thank you very much. Yeah, it's amazing. Great end result. We're very proud of what we did. We've got a modern farmhouse design, really a playoff of our contemporary modern last year. But this year with the farm house feel, yeah. We've got the metal and wood elements that really enhance it.
Tell me about the master
suite.
Let's
walk into the master
suite. I could live in there.
Yep, master suite. We've got a very spacious area with a luxury master bathroom that's bridged by two barn doors. We have this awesome barrel vault, tile wainscoting around it, and our artist from Cleveland Faux did a fabulous job highlighting this bathroom.
Kitty from Fish Furniture has designed this entire dream home. It's crazy how inspirational that you are. You every nook and cranny is just perfect.
You know, once you've got a foundation for an idea, it's easy, I hate to say that, but to kind of run with it. Modern farmhouses is something for everybody. It's a fusion of styles. It doesn't focus particularly on one thing. It incorporates everybody's tastes. We've got linens, we've got bluestones, we've got wood, metal, all of the things that Jeff kind of had in mind when he said modern farmhouse. It was just an easy flow for us to put together for him.
I love the open concept. So Jeff is now in the kitchen, which is just a few steps away, but you can still see the gorgeous fireplace.
Yeah, the open concept really is all about bringing people together and making memories. And like you said, the fireplace is beautiful. And then it flows right into the kitchen with this large island.
Wow.
We're thankful for our friends at Cambria who provided the tops, and Crusoe's Cabinets who provided all the cabinets. And it's just absolutely stunning.
It's so pretty. And everything even behind us, look at all this cabinet space.
Yeah, you've got your again, modern clean lines, the metal apron sink, just really all comes together and helps us accomplish what we want.
We're going upstairs. This by far is one of our favorite rooms, Ashley Eddy with St. Jude. Tell everybody at home what's so special behind this room.
Yeah, so this room really embodies our St. Jude patient, Carson. You know him, he was so involved with the Dream Home while he was still here. And unfortunately, he lost his battle last year. So this room has a bunch of little tidbits of things that he loved, from St. Jude to Minecraft to Boy Scouts to a Bible, which was so important to him.
Right, that's
so,
right.
Yeah, Carson is just through and through in this room, and we just know that he would love this space.
He would. And tell me, what do you think about the house?
It is gorgeous.
5 years going now. Yes. I think this is one of my favorites.
Yeah, I think so too, but I know that we say that every year.
Yes, we do.
They just keep getting
every
better.
Year.
Yes, but fifth year, we have raised so much money for the kids at the hospital, and that's truly what it's about. And it's awesome that people just support us in such an amazing way here. And someone's going to win this house.
Just beautiful open house tours of the Fox 8 St. Jude Dream Home will continue this weekend. Hours are 9 until 5 on Saturday and noon until 5 on Sunday. Tours continue each weekend through Sunday, June 18th.
When you head out, you'll be eligible to win some great prizes, too, just for taking a tour. The drawing for the home and all the prizes will be on Thursday, June 22nd, just a few days after the Cavs win the NBA championship.
Yes, I like your thinking,
yeah.
Todd.
Just so you have some perspective on when it's going to be happening.
Yes.